Okay, because I don't know how good mine is going to be.
Okay.
I gotta find the nuts section.
I gave her a couple doggy cookies in there yesterday.
We have the casinos here. She wants nuts.
Okay, I do.
I am the activity coordinator of Feather Canoe Resort.
Okay. So, tell me what you guys are doing today.
Well, today we built a 40-foot banana skirt.
And what, why would you want it?
For fun. Oh, yes. That's really everything that we do here is for fun. It's to enrich everyone's life around us, not just the residents of our
environment. How does it okay, so some packs of figures. It's 40 feet long.
Yes.
And how many scoops of ice cream?
Oh, let's see. We figured it's about a 3-inch scoop. And we have, so 40 feet, 4 inches per foot, about 160 scoops. And I personally split 118 bananas. However, we did not use every single one, but we figure on about 100 bananas.
160 scoops of ice cream. A whole bunch of cherries, a whole bunch of nuts.
Yeah.
And tell me what the reaction was.
I think a lot of people are pretty wowed by it. I mean, we ended up with quite a crowd down here, and we had a lot of folks bring in their family and their friends. So it was really great, actually, just to have a good social atmosphere and to have a good community atmosphere on the building, too.
Yeah. Have you done this before?
No, this is my first one.
Okay.
She's amazing.
How'd you come up with the idea to do it?
Well, it has been done in the building before. It was not done by me, but it's something that I thought, well, I love this idea, and I think it's fun. I mean, who doesn't love ice cream? So we thought we would have some ice cream, and this is a great way to just wow everybody and bring them together. So that's really what makes us want to do things like this. We're always looking for out-of-the-box ideas.
That's great. Anything else we need to know?
Well, we do have the best residents.
All right.
What?
How many residents do you have?
We've got about 145 residents.
I think he's
we've actually got a lot of couples.
Billy, hello,
more than I've ever seen. Okay.
Really?
Yeah. I have been here for 3 years.
I think this is one that nobody wants, huh?
Good, thanks, Nick.
Thank you. Thank you for coming out to see us.
Yeah, I apologize.